What a story this is out of Ohio. Let's get right into it here. There we go.
Attention all listeners of The Freak Show. The wonderful state of Ohio has made the show again.
There is just a lot going on with this Ohio story here.
Here's a story you don't see every day, and I promise you that.
Yeah.
A man is arrested in Middletown as he's trying to sell candy.
Yep.
Naked.
Okay, all right. We got a naked guy selling candy. Right there, I'm good. That story right there is good enough.
That's just the start, though.
A naked guy selling candy in Ohio, that's good enough.
But that's not all.
Yep.
This is Michael Morgan.
We got more.
It was on Tuesday night. Middletown police responded to a call of a naked man offering people candy.
Okay.
Oh, my reaction was like, hell no.
Luz Cuevas said one of the victims is her mom.
My reaction was like, hell no.
And the incident happened in her backyard.
He was pushing my mom to take the candies, but she didn't want to take it because she knows where you're getting from.
Okay, so this guy has stolen candy
and
is naked trying to sell candy.
Police said they've had numerous encounters with Morgan, and either he is intoxicated or they are dealing with thefts.
Okay.
A police report states Morgan had about 20 packs of peanut M&Ms.
I would not buy peanut. Peanut M&Ms are delicious. They may be the greatest M&M.
Right.
I would not buy it from the naked guy.
Well, he wasn't wearing pants either.
No,
so
he's naked in your backyard.
Running around just holding 20 packs of M&Ms.
Hey, what a gift, though, that is. Do you think somebody comes to your backyard and wants to offer you 20 packs of peanut M&Ms? Usually I'm taking that deal every single day.
Uh-uh.
Not asking questions.
Not the naked guy.
Unless he's the naked guy.
Which they think he stole.
Yeah.
You could also say he probably stole a heartbeat from Luce's mom.
Yeah, here we go. It's about to escalate
here. They just find out that he was, like, naked from the bottom down. Yes.
And what was he doing?
He was... I'm sorry.
It's okay.
He was...
Let's clean this up.
Uh-huh.
They claim he left them a present while he was naked on the chair.
Okay, we have a naked guy now selling candy who dropped a present on one of their chairs.
And the chair is over there.
So the poop is still there?
Yes.
Oh, no. Come on, man.
He sat down and pooped.
Like, I love how the news talks to the lady, and she doesn't want to say
he pooped
on the chair. So she's just like, any chair is still over there. And the guy's like, there's still poop on the chair? Like, gotta confirm that.
He left the poop there?
He left the poop there? There's still poop on the chair. The naked guy selling candy left the poop on the chair. There's still poop there.
I don't going to touch the chair. I'm not going to touch that. We were just going to throw away that chair. We don't want it.
Yeah, you have to just burn the chair at that point, right?
The chair's bad.
When,
the candy's bad now.
Everything's gone bad. Everything's gone bad. When a naked guy comes to your backyard, and he's covered in poop, trying to sell you candy.
He starts dropping brown jelly beans on a chair.
You don't eat the candy. You don't want anything to do with candy. And you just got to get rid of the chair, right? Neighbors, according to the report, also accused Morgan of masturbating in the home's backyard. Really?
Wow.
We got a naked guy. He's touching. He's covered in feces, pooping on a chair. And he's trying to sell candy and nobody's buying.